We are going to Thoroughbred to look at Christmas lights. We're excited. I would show you Ellis, but it's really dark back there.
We got the Christmas tunes on.
We're bringing Chi Chi with us.
Boy.
Audrey is with the Iftikhars. And we are gonna have some fun, hopefully.
Can't wait.
We're going to meet up with Summer, Ashley, Brad.
Oh!
Oh, look at those lights.
Yes, they got them up.
My mom and dad and my brother. So we'll see you guys there.
This is a new family tradition.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
My family always did it. Do you mean new for our family?
Yeah.
We've always done it.
No, I mean like we started it recently.
Kyle and I have been doing it since before we were dating, I think. When we were just friends. Yeah. Thank you. Done with
we did it.
Thoroughbred.
That was successful.
Ellis had fun. Let's see if we could see him.
He loved it.
He's in there.
As we were leaving, he said, bye Santa, bye reindeer, bye lights.
He loved all of it.
Loved
and
it.
Summer came, she loved it. It seemed like she loved it. It was fun. So we came, today is December what?
2nd.
December 2nd, and we came at 6 p.m. I recommend coming at the beginning of December. Not all of the lights are up at this time, but it was still enough to have fun. But come at the beginning of the month, and then come early, because now it's like packed, now that everyone's arriving. Yeah,
stuff.
Everyone's coming later, so.
That's perfect. And Chi Chi came and had fun.
Yeah.
Good boy.
Thanks for watching. Merry Christmas,
Merry
happy
Christmas.
Holidays,
happy
bye.
Happy holidays.